My name is Leah Biller, and I'm a medical oncologist here at Dana-Farber. I treat cancers of the gastrointestinal tract. I also work in our cancer prevention clinic, where I work with patients that are at risk for developing cancer. As part of my role in the cancer genetics and prevention clinic, I work with patients that either have a genetic mutation suggesting they're at increased risk for certain cancers, or they have a strong family history of cancers, and so we work on trying to prevent cancer in the first place by screening and helping people understand their risk. What is unique about the Gastrointestinal Cancer Center is we have access to a wide variety of clinical trials, which give patients the ability to participate, but also to get treatments that wouldn't be available to them otherwise. When I meet patients for the first time, I tell them first that I'm sorry that they're here, but I'm also glad that they're here because we can now get started on trying to figure out what's the best thing for them next. This is an incredibly scary time. Nobody wants to be in my office, but I hope together we can partner and try to make this a little bit better. I really do try to get to know the patient and who they are so that we can together come up with a plan that makes sense for them specifically. You know, I'm not just caring for the cancer, I'm caring for the entire patient, and that's really important to me. What gives me hope as I treat my patients is really seeing people improve day by day. It may not be the scans, but how they're feeling and really focusing on improving their quality of life no matter what the treatment is. What I love about working with patients here is it's really a journey. We get to know each other, we get to understand what your priorities are, and it's really a special relationship that you get to have with your patients over time.